after I'm done streaming, we can do some stuff together. Alrighty, everybody. We are back with some Ninja Gaiden. Yeah, I have no idea. Something I'll have to put some thought into. Fuck off, you bug bastards. Bitches. Shit. Oh, God. That's fine. I thought by the time, after a little while, the party would close on its own, but apparently it did. God, no. Get off me. Time to go. Help me. Oh, sweet mother of God. Uh-oh.
Double kill.
Oh, worth a bit of money. Hey, water. You're fine now. I already started streaming. I was going to see about streaming, but I realized pretty quickly. Oh god. That you're asleep. Ah, I see. Oh god. Please no. Please no. Yes, I can. Fuck you, little ghost bastard. Dead archer, bitch. Couldn't give me help. No, you had to. And run. Ah, god, no, don't eat me. I'm not food. Uh-oh, and run. Oh, ho, ho, you almost got me. Oh fuck, you did get me. No, I'm not going to easy mode. You can fuck off. Oh fuck! I just got immediately crushed. Wait a minute. Also, hi Booga. No, he's in the party. I swear he popped in the party. You know what? Fuck you. My mind is perfectly safe. Oh, fuck you. Okay, you know what? These guys aren't gonna end. I can feel like it. I can feel it. We're getting out of here. Fuck this place. Oh, shit. This is not just getting any better. Oh, okay. I was about to say, I know I fucking saw that shit. Went to the flea market today. I spent time with my family. It was nice. I love flea markets. Oh my god, so many swords, knives, and guns I wanted. Oh, I found a retro freaking flea market store. Dude, that shit was awesome! They had freaking GameCube, 64, Sega Genesis, they had it all, man. Oh no. God damn it, I'm in a really bad spot right now. No, I'm not abandoning the way of the ninja. Nope. There's only one way I will abandon the way of the Ninja Force, the way of the frickin' 9 mil. No, it wasn't for no reason. I just thought you weren't gonna wake up, so I went ahead and started shooting this. Oh. Fuckers are too slow to touch me. Oh no. Oh, okay, it's a cutscene. Gotta go. Later, bitches! How do I. Oh, I have no choice but to kill something. Bad spot. I have no health. You won't get me today. I really need a merchant very badly. I don't remember where the closest merchant was. Oh, god damn it. He's over there. Alright. Let's go. Can you get me if I run sideways? Something that freezes time. It does. Health, at long last, health. No, I don't want the way of the devil. I want the gray spirit elixir. Fuck off. Oh, that's 5,000. Never mind. Go. I'll go fuck myself then. Oh shit! Aha! I have health now, bitches. Oh, I'm stuck. Can't see. Got auto aim, man. Bro, they're hacking! They're hacking, bro! You. Fuck you, little ghost bastard. Bullshit. He's online right now. No god. Yeah. Oh god, gotta move. Ah! Just stink that breath off me, you bitch. I did not mean to do that. Oh, bitch, I got shot. Dude, god damn it. Okay, this is gonna take me a minute to get through. Oh god! I'm fucking stuck in a situation. This is bullshit. People need to stop posting links, man. They need to stop sending their bots in here. These bitches are all gonna get banned eventually. God damn it. Stop with the fucking arrows, you dick cheese! Oh my god, he just frickin' respawned. Yo. Fuck you. I'm getting out of here one way or another. I didn't know Leaf's headset was broken. Water, I think you thought you did, but you definitely. I heard you once, and he didn't. He responded, and then that was it. That fucking Casper, the friendly ghost, bitch. No touchy. Guitar. Nailed it. Oh, don't fall. Okay, so I need Fuck. Fuck. God. An axe, that's an axe. No, God. My greatest weakness, parkour. Oh, wow, shut up. Water didn't get that, I definitely did. Fuck off. Include your auto, you bitches. I feel like I'm talking to myself here. Shit. Yes, it's a stressful solo game. And my greatest freaking weakness in this game is fucking parkour. Fuck off. No, he's a the person I'm playing as is a ninja. I'm a Georgia boy with Irish bloodline. You know what? Be jealous. He gets all the booty. Not my fault. There you go, ladies. Oh god. You know what? Hook! No, no! Yeah, so it turned out that my mom sat there and freaking fed me all this information about how we're gonna build shelves. Me and my dad were gonna build shelves today, and it was gonna be a busy day, and we were gonna be slammed, and we wouldn't be done until like late into the day. Wake up, take a nice shower, cause I thought, okay, we're gonna go to Home Depot to pick up the shelves and everything. And lo and behold, I wake up and I'm all like cleaned up, and I was like, I'm ready to go, pops, and he's like, for what? And I'm like, we are going to Home Depot, right? He was like, no. I already told your mom that it's my last day off. I'm not going anywhere. I'm just like, god damn it. Well, it's not my fault. I was busy. I thought I was gonna be. Oh, right. Forgot that Savage told me that I was going to come alive. Oh, do I hurt you? Oh, God! Put me down, put me down, put me. Stop shooting on me! I'm not entirely sure what to do with you in this situation. Ow, that was not the idea. Okay, that wasn't the right idea either. This is fucking weird. Oh god, stop shooting on me! Oh, I can activate these items while I'm in his mouth. Yeah, I stopped caring. Oh shit. Hey, he's not that tough, it's just gotta be careful. No. Oh god. Oh god! Oh, is it, I went under. I don't have any frickin'. Oh god. Oh god! Ah! You're missing your. Gross. Oh no. Let it go. I did. No, please don't tell me I have to. I was actually just about to call it that, and the fact that you did makes me so happy. Fuck. Somehow, I don't know why, but I feel like. Yeah, he's not at full. His water's not fully wet yet. That would have been a lot louder yell if it was. If he was. Okay. Oh, God. I jumped one too many times. Why didn't you just walk on the wall? Why don't you have freaking grappling hooks? Okay. Okay. Why? That's the part that always confused me. I honestly don't remember that. But then again, I... No! No! I had it! You fucking cuck! This is 100% water salt. Education ever. Literally, I'm almost back at the surface again because I remember that past the dinosaur is the surface. But I'm fucking stuck because the goddamn dinosaur is this goddamn parkour. Build fucking gates that move up and down with no help. We can't build an elevator. Aha! In your face. Honestly, the nope. sexual assault record. He's not that hard, he's just annoying. Haha, you missed. Oh, no. Oh, oh God. That's it. Wait, what am I getting blamed for? I'm the DM, fuck you. I'm the DM, everything I do is right, no matter what. Oh no! Okay, I was checking. Oh, where am I? How did I get over here? I didn't care. Oh god! Please stop chewing on me. Please stop chewing on me. Fuck you. This isn't PetSmart, bitch. I'm not a chew toy. No, no, no. Well, this is a problem. He's almost dead. That's all that matters. Put that leg down. Give me that foot. Oh, shit. No. Yeah. Near. Oh god. Oh god. Please stop trying to kill me. Ha! Now your foot is fucked. Bring me that other toe. Now the other foot is fucked. Now bring me the other foot again. Oh. Aha! Now your other foot is fucked. Now that just leaves the final toe. Oh shit. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, he's got it! He's rapid firing! Oh god! Oh shit. I need to get one more good hit in. No! No, 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 no. Give me that other toe, bitch. Got him! Bye-bye, bitch boy! Wait, I'm thoroughly confused. Which way was this? Am I supposed to be going up or going down now? I don't think I'm gonna get a low rank. I can feel it. Lesser ninja. Jesus, that's the lowest one I've had so far. Next thing you know, my next freaking rank is gonna be just ninja. Alma the Greener. Frickin' training. What the hell was that? Oh, I'm Tits McGee again. Warhammer. I don't know. I don't even know where I'm going at this point. I don't know. I cosplayed before in a leather outfit before, and it was uncomfortable. So, am I going in here now? Where am I going? Wait, no, wait, that can't be right. No, I'm supposed to be going towards the drawbridge. Me that the freaking side character that you barely play as is the one that has more health potions than the main character. That's troubling. She got them cheeks. Oh! Oh shit! Holy fuck! I walked straight into a firing squad. Fuck you. That was insane, dude. I turned the corner and got lit the hell up. Ooh. More healing potions, of course. If only they were this generous with Ryu. Stop shooting! Oh wow, I just got my crit. I'll leave money behind. Fuck you. That's why you crippled. Wait, there's a shop over here. And drones, apparently. Ow. Should be a shop right here. There he is. Hello, old man. Attack power, increases defense, yellow essence, heat power up. Debating between defense or increased money absorption. What do you think, Leaf? I always appreciate your opinion. Well, with her, it's free flow, so, I mean, I don't really have that much trouble killing with her. Ryu, I already have the defensive bonus item. Same thing. The question is, does... Does it actually change her? Oh, it actually changes her. Oh, Jesus Christ, those jiggles. Do you really need to ask with who I'm playing as? Oh, God. No, benediction. No, I think there was a seduction one in there, though. No, he didn't snap it, he slid it. Holy fuck! Boy, Please include your audio. This is beautiful audio. Hey, there's a dead guy. He has a healing potion. Of course he does. I wonder if she gets a different weapon later on. Okay, this is... it's a Warhammer. It does look like a scythe, though. I do agree with you. Oh! Oh, shit.
I'm going to have to go downstairs. I'll be right back.
Part of the problem is her combo. Part of her damaging combo is launching the enemy in the air and then flinging them, but. Oh god! No. No, oh god! The fucker just tried to Sonic the Hedgehog me. Wait, what was that? Hold up now. Hold up. Gosh, her weapon made you fool! Shiny! I love shiny things. What's this one? Blade of Ouroboros. What the hell is a Blade of Ouroboros? It's magic!
It's also really a long serpent from a card game.
I need to test that picture. Oh god! Ow! Ow! Ow!
Truly, they could not wait to be a test sub.
Oh my god! Okay, I just did some super shit. I don't know what it was. Oh, cool. So that's what those are for. It's for her to break open, not Ryu. I swear I saw a red chest earlier when I was getting shot at. I did see a red chest when I was getting shot at. But more importantly, secret tunnel! Secret tunnel! Something, 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 secret tunnel!
Beautiful.
Thank you. I have no idea where I'm going. Should probably actually look at the map and see what's going on. This one? Oh, I need to head over to the clock tower near Pleasure Street, which is this way. Oh shit! Dick? I was trying to take a breath. Asshole. Can she wall run? Nope. So, how am I supposed to get up there? Yeah, fuck it, I'll figure it out later. Thinking too hard is not my style. I'm chasing something. I have no idea what the hell I'm chasing.
On. It's a bird! It's a plane!
Money, get the money!
Come on.
Get on.
No, dick twist.
There you go. Hey, old man, what's up? Can't upgrade her weapon. Either I can't upgrade it at all, or I can't upgrade it yet. I do know one thing, though. I do need help. Why are the prices cheaper for her? This is some sexist bullshit. I went up here this way before. I fought some ninjas. I don't think it's gonna be the same, but it never hurts. Oh, never mind, I stand corrected. Oh god. You know what? Fuck you. Oh. Oh wow, he one tapped all of them. Oh, I just got earrings.
Rings of fortune.
Oh, it's a pair that I can buy, so I just saved money.
I come back and Kane sounds like he became a fucking opera singer.
So, wait. Are you telling me that Walmart is funding the Ninja Wars? Is that what you're trying to tell me there? Wait, there's a breakable wall there. I can't get to it. No. There's an alleyway next to it, though, so... Nope. Oh, Jesus Christ, dude, they are... Yeah, seriously. Nope, fuck you guys. I don't need that anymore. Oh shit, there's more. Fuck you. You dead. Stay dead. Good. This weapon is great for demons because they're not that fast, but these guys are fucking fast as shit.
So strong, so beautiful. How wonderful both of you sisters are.
Well, I've been wondering if he was good or evil, but...
Has quite a temper.
Alma is such a this kind of sums it up that he's evil. Girl.
Lord Doku seems to be quite pleased with her.
The ultimate ninja arm. Dual pistols.
Or Doku?
I don't know. Jesus Christ, dude, he's... Oh, God. Dude, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
I'm playing as a chick that's barely wearing anything.
Well, clearly I'm not supposed to lose. Just got my shit ran. This dude had no qualms on whipping my ass like it was nothing. What am I supposed to do? Oh god! These guys weren't here last time. Oh, get away! I honestly don't know what I'm supposed to do in this situation. Like, he dodged all my attacks like they were frickin' child's play. I don't need those earrings, so I'm not gonna bother with them again. The immortal blacksmith who's seen more booty than you can possibly imagine. Dude's got a lot of weapons. What is that in the background? Oh, that's literally her weapon that she's carrying right now. It's like a smaller version. Can't argue with that. Is this gonna be a survival fight? Is that what this is? Like, am I just gonna have to try to survive this boss fight?
One hour later.
I'm still surviving the boss fight!
Stop freaking strapping explosives to me, you dicks! God damn it. I hate this place. Fuck you guys, that's it. I got annoyed with him. Get away, get away, get away, get it. Oh my god, I'm actually hitting him. Get it, stay on top of him, no! Gotta counterattack him. Come on, buddy. Let's go. Honestly, it would have been funny if in the cutscene he was like, you know what, I'll just kill you with these guns I found. Ah, God! This weapon does so much frickin' damage. Just landing a hit on this asshole, that's the problem. Oh, don't. Oh my god, he just freaking straight up juggles me. Oh shit. Stop juggling me, you prick!
I get, when I look at this guy, I get like freaking Alucard, what's his name? I get a mixture of those two guys. That's like one person, like the two that are basically me. Take that!
No! Stop! Fucking juggling me! Oh no! God damn it.
I love both.
especially considering the fact of the scene where he has to shoot her through the heart to kill the vampire and save her afterwards. Yeah, it was basically legitimately deadass similar to the original freaking audio. So, I just love it. I'm gonna have to,
Should have bought the fucking defensive rings, or the... Fuck off me. Take my aggression out on these random foot soldiers. You know, I'm gonna go cha-cha sliding my ass down to Pleasure Street and see if there's anything there that could be useful. Nope, can't go to play. Fuck you. That always doesn't make me feel better. Tempted to get the frickin' sun earrings. Yes. Okay. Oh god, no, please no. How have you not seen Dragon Ball Z a bridge? It's beautiful. Oh god. Yep, it's been 10 years of something witty, by the way. They have their anniversary video soon. Recently. basically, he's only going to be doing it for special events. Run away, don't stick around, fuck! I was hoping if I got to the door, I wouldn't have to deal with this bullshit. This dude is freaking daunting me. I'm not sure how to feel about this. I will Beyblade my way to victory if I have to. Oh, that's bullshit.
Take that.
so fucking annoying. Hi. Get the fuck away from me. Oh my god. If I had my lunar staff, I could whoop this dude's ass like it was nothing. Wait, which form? Yes. His first form's the best form. Because that's when he's also at his most insane moment, his most insane state of mind. Or how he'll frickin' start frickin' talking for the cities when he's trying to figure out where he's going. So north cities in the north, east cities in the north, west cities in the south, and south cities in the east. Where the fuck am I? Dude. No, what's this? Oh! Shit, her magic hits hard as fuck. Yes, that is a beautiful scene. No, because at the time they thought he was a demon. Oh god, please no. Oh god. It's just you guys just infinite spawning. Yep, they're definitely infinite spawning. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, get away, get away, get away, get away, get away. Oh god. Oh shit, the door's closed. The dark is the door's locked, the door's locked, the door's locked. God, I couldn't heal in time. Fucking Reed's the very hungry caterpillar. He dies of overeating. What? Take a second to figure out how to get to that freaking chest. Bro, I don't know what to do at this point. I can't beat this dude. He just keeps kicking my ass. Oh god, what the fuck? I think I just figured out how I'm gonna beat this dude. I know how I'm gonna beat this guy. I'm gonna cheese the fuck out of this fight. That's how I'm gonna win. Alright, boys and girls, I figured out how I'm gonna win this fight. I'm gonna cheese the hell out of it. Alright, let's go. Okay. We're about to. Stop shooting at me! Oh, bro. That reminds me of Not Another Teen Movie, where it's just literally a parody of every freaking teen movie ever made. I'm watching Kane struggle. Don't worry, I figured it out, Leaf. I know what to do. I figured out what I need to do. Okay, here we go. Alright, boys and girls, I'm about to teach you how to beat a fight that you get stuck in. Christ, if I can actually get out of here without being turned into a fucking blonde ass blended fucking drink. Actually, I didn't know he was on next gen, to be fair. Y'all mention a lot of things, but y'all gotta remember, my memory is short. So beautiful. That's actually very accurate. Look, it is extremely embarrassing, okay? No! No, that's bullshit! I hit, didn't freaking attack him! So, funny and... So the funny thing about this chick is 90% of her areas have infaspawning enemies. I need to go to an area and just collect a shit ton of money, and I'm gonna buy an ass load of those frickin' demon magic potions. Stop shooting me! Spawn again. I go around the corner, come back. No. Okay, and this is why I don't ask Booga to include his audio. We're about to grind some money out. Pop my fingers. I need more money. Fuck you. Yeah, the earrings were definitely the right choice because make a lot of money with them. Come on, come around the corner. I don't even know what you're talking about. Mortal Kombat! Alright. We need more money. Alright, so what we're going to do. For some reason, there is a glitch, a bug in the game where bat sounds start for some reason. How are you playing? I don't really have any interest in Apex anymore. No. No. Leaf's played with me, he knows damn well I would never make it to platinum rank. Okay. So, if I get enough money, I should be able to buy the defensive earrings and I can probably have a better chance. What? Where the hell did you hear that from? No. I don't know where you thought you... I don't know where you got your information from, Buckaroo. Yeah, seriously. Wait, whose life is going down the drain? Okay, so if I do this right, I should be able to cheese like the final half of the fight. Damn it. Stop with the fucking explosives! Oh my god! The one that speaks Minecraft enchantment? Yeah, that's a terrible tornado or some shit like that. Fucking prick! Dragon does, Knight does, Water does, I do. God. This fucking shit is stressing me out, man. Only person in our group that's in a relationship is Scoop. That you've met her like 6 times. Oh, that's one of your penises shriveled up. Oh shit! No, please no. Sorry, I've known Knight longer than I've known her, so my side will always be with Knight. Skateboard? What the fuck? Yeah, where the hell did you get a hoverboard from? I don't know. Yeah. Oh, well, I don't know anything about that. Yeah, that's why I was really confused. I was like, I don't remember ever seeing Knight with escape hoverboard. Ooh, shit. Heavy breathing. Oh. Okay. Oh, would you look at that? Another fucking potion. Oh, yeah, I got it too. They give you pajamas and like another eye and something else. Make sure you do it through the individual purchase so you don't accidentally buy something you already have. It's a little more expensive, but you gotta remember, me and you have different DLCs as well as overlapping DLCs. Place is frustrating me. Well, no, it's just that we didn't have the DLC for it to do all the extra stuff that they had. That's what I'm saying. We just didn't have the DLC for it. Unfortunately, none of us do. plaque for blood. Pretty sure I did. Because their connection with Xbox servers is really good. Oh shit! Oh, he was dead. Get out of here. Oh god. Fucking shit. So that didn't help me in the slightest. That didn't actually make my situation worse. For course. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's about right. Here's the thing, when you get a large company like Sony and Microsoft, you're trying to fight them for control over something or trying to prevent them from purchasing something, if another company so chooses, they can petition the judge for access to other documents that the other company might have. And depending on the situation, that could be a good thing or a bad thing. It's a matter of perspective and opinion. So now I have the defensive earrings. So now I just gotta get some money to buy potions and then I'll be set. Oh, what the fuck? Yeah. I kind of lost interest in Dead by Daylight a long time ago. Until... Ow. Once I go into the battle, I'll take the defensive earrings. I know this probably isn't what anybody wants to see, but I'm honestly struggling. So I need the defensive relic. Fully stock up on fucking healing potions. I'm gonna get a shitty rank on this frickin' chapter. I was about to get so upset. Basket, dude, I'm doing this so much because I need money. What? Who's Paige? Oh, I don't know what the hell that's about then. Well, I'm still streaming, and I'm not having any issues. defense doesn't mean shit if I'm getting hit on fucking explosives. What? Physics.
So strong.
Take that.
Just got a little confused. Fuck, man, this dude is so fucking annoying. Even when I fucking dodge, he still hits me. If I try to back up, I'm instantly thrown through the air. Oh, that's bullshit. Gonna have to fucking load up on everything I can. Floof. Put me. I need a shit ton of cash so I can buy a shit ton of health potions. Alright, so I'll go in. Earrings and I earn money really fast, which is awesome, but at the same time, fucking hell, dude. In between these, dude, I get damn near half a thousand. So if I do this correctly, I should be able to get some money I need. Shit. I'm about to get a shit ton of money just doing this and just fucking load up on everything I could possibly need. And if only we could counter that one. I'm fighting the boss. That's why you did. Your family's never gonna see you again because you want to be a piece of shit. Didn't we do that, but whatever. fucking explosive kunai, man. Eat your ass. Back hair looking motherfucking looking like a sleazeball during the Great Depression ass motherfucking tricking people out of their fucking ancestral home piece of shit. Yeah, I already know I fucking did terrible. Rookie Hunter, fuck me. If that isn't a middle finger, I don't know what is. At least I come back with my lunar staff. Mines of a thousand gods. Alright, so how do I get down there? Oh, I gotta go down the way I already went. I guess I can't fuck with that again. Probably a good thing. And boy, I have no fucking health potions. Is Zeus trying to chase some fucking woman's booty again? No offense to Zeus, but he's a bit of a man whore. I need 4,000 to get Lunar Staff's final upgrade. Golden Spirit. I'm going a little lost here. Oh my god, let me out of here. These fucking things are so annoying. Oh great, I get rid of one and I go into another room with him. Oh fantastic, even better. Fucking undead. Entirely sure that would work. Gonna die here, and it's definitely gonna be you. At least the game creators had a conscience, at least fucking do that. I need one more scarab, and then I can get something new. Long before I find a fucking another scarab, more the money I need. Well, but you know what? Can't complain. Map and a save point. Both are very helpful. Oh, this looks sketchy as fuck. Uh-oh. Son of a bitch. That prick. You shoot me through the giant cat head. Oh shit. Damn it. Oh, okay. Shit. I'm not supposed to stay here for long term. Okay. What the fuck? When underwater, pay close attention to the breath gauge. If you run out of breath, you're sinking. Okay. Nope. Oh, no. Fuck you. That's better. What does this do? So that opens the door, so that means the other door I didn't go through is the way I need to go to unlock that one. Calm down, controls. I don't understand. How do I go down? Swim down, you prick. See it. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Let's find you another shot. Give him that last scarab. I don't have time for y'all's bullshit. Oh shit. Fuck. How many? Oh wait, is it B? Thank you. Hey, there's no scarab over here. Oops. Oh, there's a chest over there. Oh fuck, I had it too, and I just hit and wall run instead. I'm gonna have to wait until this shit goes off again. Controls are sensitive sometimes. Control, you don't need to shoot. Careful. Yeah, nailed it. Yep, nope, not dealing with you. I have no reason to. Oh my god, not you again. That's pretty cool. What the hell was that? Thank you. Fuck your tentacle. Bitch. Wrong sword. Oh shit. Yeah, it's better just to use the burning sword. Let's say kill that shit before it tries to regenerate again. Okay. What the hell is this? House of Lies and Gods! A little bit more. There's one there. Did the other side pop out? No, it didn't. Oh, yeah, it did. I didn't even see that when I went down there. And a scarab. Fuck yeah. Go talk to the merchant. Old man, I need to have a chat with you. Nope. A little bit more, then I'll have Lunar's final form. What does this do again? Oh, even better. I have more magic. Switch back to my staff. No, not that. You. I like you. Excuse me. I'm with her. Don't have time for y'all's bullshit. Oh. Oh shit. Gotta go. Ooh, what's this? Jewel of the Demon Seal. What the fuck is that? Increases the potency of certain input techniques. What does that mean? Oh, it upgrades my magic, but I can't upgrade this magic, so that means it's pointless. Which means I have to buy magic to increase it. That'll be something I worry about at a point in time. Magic. Nope. Uh-oh. This is a very tight corridor. Uh-oh. Well, thank you for popping me out of the way. Appreciate that. Aha, I'm over here now. Ooh, you bastards gave me enough to upgrade my weapon. Thank you. I'll give you a special ass weapon in exchange. Oh no. See you there. I gotta go back this way. Do 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 being very roundabout, but I'm not passing up a chance to make some extra money. Accessory. Enhancements. Yum. That is a really fun thing to do. Excited. Grandpa, I need you to upgrade my weapons. It's maxed out. And it looks amazing. I'm gonna go beat the shit out of some enemies. Actually, hang on. Before I do that, I need to check how much it costs to get the other ninja magic. Naruto's turning over in his grave listening to me call it ninja magic. Art of Inferno is 1,000. Actually, I can buy that right now. Sweet. And one singular potion. Yeah, just had to check. Okay, yeah, so. So now I know better ninja magic. Yo, what's up? Chicken? I'm gonna fucking stab whoever's meowing. I'm gonna do it with a frickin' blade made out of catnip. For the irony. Why am I... Why? What is my life? You guys can't, and anyone that watches the stream, you can't hear what's going on, but let's just say my life is. It's horrific. Oh, this thing does a lot more damage. Uh-oh. Get back! Yes. Oh god. We need to get out of this room. This is dangerous. Hello, dead person. Woo! Ice magic! Ah! Bats! Back, you foul rats with wings! How many fucking bats are down in this one room? Back away! Okay, the next person to meow my ear is getting shoved out in an airlock. Stop. Touch me, you little bat bastards. There's a scarab up there. Wait, Kane's gonna do what now? Can I shoot that off the wall? A little higher. Nope, can't shoot it off the wall. Okay, what am I doing here? I see. Fuck, I missed. I found a statue! A wolf and deity of wisdom. And a skull key. Give me that key. So, how in the fuck do I get that down? Fuck it, whatever. I'm not gonna figure it out, and I don't feel like trying to think too hard. Oh, I already left it behind. See the rats running away, why would you stand there? Shit. Where are you going, Ryu? I need you to go down. Oh my god, I can draw through some. Oh, made it. I have no idea. God damn it. Stop! Just use the fucking elevator! He said it wasn't as fast as him. I took that personally. Water, I got a project I want to work on tonight, but I need your help with it, alright? Oh shit. Yes. No, it's actually not. It's involved. It works. I love you guys to death. Anybody else want some? I will beat your ass into oblivion. Oh god, now what? This place reeks with the stench of a powerful being. Fiend, don't let it overcome you. Be careful. Oh yeah. I've wasted so many fucking arrows. Yo. Yep. Should I save point here? Mm-hmm. This one's underwater. Oh, what is this angelic fucking bullshit? What the f- No, not that. What I'm dealing with. Ryu is unimpressed. I already don't like this fight. It hasn't even started and I don't want to deal with it. I don't know, I'm dealing with a naked demon lady. So I don't know. Oh god, she just straight up. Oh god. Come back here, stop running! Oh god, she just yeeted an entire pillar at me. Oh god, oh god. Me, dude. No, I don't want to abandon the way of the ninja. I will beat this on normal mode. I am determined. Go eat a dick. I have nothing but hatred for anyone that tells me that it's okay. I will fucking beat this on normal mode even if it fucking kills somebody. There we go. Okay, so I have one healing potion and nothing else to help me. Fuck me. This is bad. Honestly, I feel like I should have just gotten the fucking offensive relic. Oh, oh my god, why are you doing this thing? Out. Can I interact with the safe again? I can. Right, left, right, left. Wait. Okay, hang on. Hang on. This is a combination. I need to... Probably doing something in his house. Told you he's probably doing something in his little house. One... Four. One. Zero. That's a zero. I don't want a zero. I want a one. No, you stupid. Oh, no, wait. Okay. I was confusing myself. Okay, so. No, thank God I found a fucking useless item. What would I have done without that? I needed something that actually helped me. No extra health. What was that sound? Oh shit! Come over here, you Grim Reaper bitch. I'll beat your ass. Oh fuck. Oh, double fuck. I made a mistake! Go away, you pricks! Okay, so there's nothing here. I shouldn't have come here. Now I put myself in an even worse situation than I already was in. Fuck you. Ah, you can't throw pillars at me if they're broken. Fuck, I just got my shit wrecked. Wonder if Innisari Shuriken will work on her. I'm not gonna bother with the other rooms since I know all they're full of. Yeah, I already know. Don't know if this will actually stay this way. We'll revert back once the fight starts. Oh, it doesn't. Nice. Now you have no pillars to throw at me, bitch. Jesus Christ, dude, that hurts. Stop hugging me with your legs, bitch. Oh God, oh God. Apparently she's unfazed by explosive shuriken. Possible minute. I wonder if I shoot her with arrows, how much damage that will actually do. Let's take advantage of those bats. I have a lot of nephews and stuff that play fucking Dark Souls and shit like that. I guarantee you they would tear their fucking hair out trying to play this one. No, because I was actually watching some videos earlier before we went out to the flea market today, and fucking all these videos were like, oh, this is one of the hardest games to ever come out, and that the remastered remakes are actually easier compared to the originals. Which, honestly, they're not wrong. Yes, I know that. Let's get rid of the pillars first, So that way she can't yeet them at me. Yep, she is 100% unfazed by fucking arrows as well. Where the hell did she even get those pillars from? No! Oh, that's bullshit. Fuck you, that's why you got... That's why when I find your sister in real, I'm gonna kill her. She has nothing to do with this, but I'm gonna kill her anyways. Fuck easy mode. Take a breather before I rage. Okay, my spine. I think what I'm going to try is a different weapon, because clearly the Lunar Staff is not the answer. As much as I want it to be, it is not. So we're going to attempt a tentacle maneuver. That when you deal with those other ninjas. We're gonna try to do what I did with Tentacle, where I just swipe the fuck out of her with Dragon Sword. It really doesn't help the fact that I have no extra magic, no extra health. I have one health. Ease this battle a little bit. That works, apparently. Yeah. About to cheese the fuck out of this fight. Oh god. Oh no, 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 don't touch me. Oh shit. Oh, she's getting smarter. That's a problem. I need my enemies to be stupid. Shit. Gotta stay mobile. Oh god, she's throwing Pokeballs at me. They're not gonna capture me, they're gonna murder me. No. Leave me alone. Damn, even point blank range, she dodged that. That triangles do not help in this game sometimes. Leave me alone. You know what? Your sister's a bitch. How about that? Oh god. Oh god. He's almost at half health. Oh! Oh, come on. Oh god. Stop throwing pillars, you prick! You know what? We're gonna take a break, and we will come back to this tomorrow. I'm about to get mad. Yeah. Thank you to everyone that watched today. I know most of it was me just trying to grind out Rachel's thing. So I apologize that it wasn't that great, but I really hope you all enjoy, and I'll see y'all next time.